And now these superstars have nowhere to go. The intimidating structure is engulfing them and getting into their psyche.
Locked inside with your opponents, a superstar in every corner staring you down, it's definitely an unfriendly environment.
Reversal after reversal. These two aren't ready for each other. Reversal on top of reversal. A springboard cutter. No, that'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, tossed aside. By another counter.
Set up in the corner of the ring. Right in the jump.
What a shot. Well, competitors are looking for any edge they can find tonight. Corey, what is something that will serve them well?
You're going to try to do as much damage to your opponent in a one-on-one scenario as possible. Stay isolated. Go for a fast elimination, and maybe you can get a little rest.
The sooner a superstar can do that before other competitors are added to the mix, the better their chances are of winning.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
Well-timed counter on edge.
Wow, jeez. Now he's been put on the defensive.
Overhand connects.
Precarious position here.
Electric chair to the face buster.
He moves just in time. The sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
Edge mounting the top turnbuckle.
And here's Kevin Owens.
Going up top.
Looks like he has his finger on the trigger now.
Uh-oh. Oh, my God, what a move. Here's the cover.
One, two.
He narrowly avoids the count.
He really thought that was it.
And Owens able to reverse it. Makes him pay with a counter.
And the spot on the counter there.
Ooh, well, make it steer clear.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Connected with a sharp elbow.
He got whipped into that corner. Able to get the advantage here.
Big elbow drop.
He knows how to avoid contact.
Oh, good night.
Gets him with the counter.
To the gut.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Oh, God.
Edge now taking advantage of every opening.
Edge is making an opportunity for himself.
Well-timed counter on Edge.
By the way.
Expecting that from him.
Overpowered superstar with a wicked spear.
That's it. I think KO might be out.
Wow, just barely making it out.
Amazing kick out. We know Owens loved the fight, and he won't let this one go just yet.
Edge is shell shot. He thought that was the crushing blow he needed. Placed into the corner. Out of the ring and on the chamber floor now.
Ooh! Ooh! Into the corner!
Two. Not quite enough to put him away.
Oh, right to the throat. He's starting to struggle here.
Letting this mask go a little longer than is strictly advisable. I'm going to try making use of that stipulation.
Straight to jump.
What a shot.
Side rush and leg sweep. No escape from these punches.
Turnbuckle drop kick.
Rogers tangled up here.
Drew McIntyre has been eliminated.
Soaring through the air. What now?
Foot right to the belly.
And thwarting away the attack.
Big clothesline.
Oh, what a counter.
To be in the elimination chamber.
I would have bet this was won after that last hit.
Goes to show you just never know what your opponent's capable of.
It doesn't get much closer.
Will that stop Krosss?
Two. Oh, he gets the shoulder up before three.
Man, oh man, what resilience.
He's got to be running on instinct alone.
And Owens is stunned. Thought he'd done enough to end it, but he was wrong.
Two count.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move they make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
Into the neck breaker.
Close fist connects. Is it enough? The cover! He got the shoulder up in time.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up.
Chamber using the elbow as a weapon, and this might not have a pleasant ending.
Lands face first.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
He's taking this to the floor now,
heading back to the ring.
And Edge answers back. This one is headed outside, guys. What a headbutt. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Got him on the top. And he had Karrion's number there.
Reversal.
Can he take advantage? On the outside now.
No place is safe in the elimination chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Oh, right to the...
It's been a hardship for these superstars to get to this point. I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch. You can sense the vibe these fans are good on, and I'm right there with them.
He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Oh, flipping the script on him there. Reversal. Can they go on the attack?
A competitor has been eliminated.
The count stopped before it started.
Incredible to think. What's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Oh, the big. He let it go.
Yeah, I wonder why.
Stunned. Stunned. KO can end this now.
Two.
And this has got to be it.
Reigns able to sidestep.
Kevin Owens has been eliminated.
Boom!
Boom!
Krosss fends that off.
Kick to the gut.
Shoots a half.
Bulldog. He's on his heels a bit now.
Yeah, here's where the mental aspect of the chamber sets in. You have to keep pushing yourself beyond what you thought you could endure.
This place is going insane!
The ground beneath my feet is shaking.
Oh, knee lift. Oh, the elbow connects. What a forearm.
He'll take things into the ring.
Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
An unyielding Edge on the attack.
Edge is holding nothing back.
Edge scrambles up to the top rope. Position to be caught in here.
Impressive. The jumper's down.
One, two, one.
You gotta be kidding me.
The fact that these superstars can still be moving at this point is beyond the realm of reality.
Getting.
Oh, boy. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Hard to overstate how much trouble this could lead to. It can change the entire complexion of the match. We know that Edge is known for his grit, and he is bringing it all out here tonight.
Does he get him here?
This could be big. Going up high.
Karrion Kross has been eliminated.
It doesn't get much closer to a three count, and Edge knows it. The opportunistic Edge knows it.
I don't like the looks of this.
Not from up there. No!
Putting your body on the line.
Taking a big chance from the top of the pod and coming up way short.
You can't be making mistakes like that in the chamber.
Leaving the ring now to explore the chamber. One step ahead there. Boom!
And I think, yeah, oh man, Edge is busted up, guys.
Reigns had that scouted.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Now Edge is going all the way to the top.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems.
Oh, look at this.
You can't be serious right now.
It's very serious.
No, 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 no.
Oh, an air bar from up high.
You'll be regretting that for as long as you're in the chamber, which will likely not be much longer. Whatever's planned here can't be good.
Man.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber. Bashed right into the post on the outside.
Ooh-hoo.
Here he goes up the side of the structure.
One thing's for certain, fear is not a factor.
I can't look.
Oh, good Lord. It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker. Trying to make a big splash with that, but there was no water in the pool. Quick return to the ring.
Knew what Roman had coming.
Oh, jeez. Look at Roman Reigns' face.
Caught him right in the jaw.
Oh, what a shot.
Great wherewithal on the counter. What a counter by Edge.
That one has to end this.
Two. New champ. A new era begins.
Well, falls count anywhere matches never disappoint, and this one was no exception.
Here is your winner and new undisputed WWE Universal Champion, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
A victory worthy of a new champion.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.